Hello, 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 White Rose. Oh, Lawrence Chaney, I mean, just think of our community, how far we've come.
It makes me so proud, honestly.
Mm-hmm.
I remember being like such a small little gay child, you know, hiding away and being so nervous
mm-hmm.
about coming out and being my kind of true, authentic self. And it truly was by seeing Lady Gaga and seeing,
yes.
you know, Madonna, seeing mm-hmm. people not be afraid to talk about, you know, queer people. I was like, well, maybe I shouldn't be scared of
it. Like, it should be cool. It should be cool to be queer. I think we are pretty cool, to be honest.
Yeah.
I mean, look at it. Look at the material.
Look,
I mean, honey.
Mama.
And I mean, to think of it, you know, you had drag queens way back when doing the little jaunty tunes on a Blackpool pier to now being on telly and gracing the world, just sitting here right now in this lovely little place. I mean,
absolutely.
Honey.
And you can catch me at the Blackpool pier doing exactly what Tayce said.
Jumping off of it.
Yes. It's my new act.
Oh, yes.
No, but I'm so, so proud of how far we've come as a community.
Mm-hmm.
You know, there's always so much more that can be done. There's so many things.
Oh, every day. It's a constant, you know, improvement.
It's growth. Mm-hmm. It's constant mm-hmm. growth. And you should keep growing this way, not that way.
Both ways. Have it all. Why not?
But, what do you make of allies? Have there been any kind of gay allies, LGBTQIA+ allies?
There were never any, like, I think, like, physical allies next to me in my life. I was, like, the gay of the group, the gay of the family, you know? But I think it was more, like you said, like, people, like musicians and stars and people online just being, like, just dressing up crazy and not giving a crap and just saying, this is me, this is who I am, you like it or love it, or you don't.
Yeah.
And if you don't, that's okay. I think a lot of us when we were younger, we'd be a bit too scared to, you know, go out of our own way and stand out a little bit. And now I think with a lot of allies just being out there, living their authentic lives, it makes us all, you know, go down that same path, which I couldn't be happy for, really.
Well, you know, what really made me think of this kind of thing differently is when you see Lady Gaga step out a hotel room in a crazy costume,
mm-hmm.
everyone goes, oh my God,
that's stupid.
That's crazy, that's fashion. Oh, is it fashion? Mm. What's that? You know, there's this big debate. And so many times, you know, I think, well, you know, being gay doesn't change what I look like, doesn't change any of that stuff. But actually, it breaks down that stigma of a gay person looks like this.
Yes.
A gay person looks that. Because basically, we can step out looking, you know, however gay we want to, mm-hmm. or not.
It's another
gay,
label thing, isn't it?
What is your definition of that? Mm-hmm. I love that, you know, it is because of people, you know, like Lady Gaga, because of Madonna coming mm-hmm. on stage, you know, and in music videos with a mustache and all this kind of stuff. It's because of that. It's
legends inspiring legends, inspiring other legends
inspiring
like us,
legends.
Then inspiring other legends like you at home. Mm-hmm, 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 mm-hmm. See you later, White Rose. Have a good one.